have all your senses about you.
Over 5 minutes.
Just moving around nice and light. He wants to blend takedown attempts.
What Matisse can offer with a left and a right that came in with some ferocity, but at the mix.
He swings really, really wide with a lot of power. Matisse had the opportunity there to catch the kick and take him down, but Kruong's the one to initiate the takedown.
Judge, ready, go!
Former world champion in our midst, wearing the black shorts, Matisse in the white and green. And he would regard as his adopted home. Getting quite a bit of support in this sold-out arena at the Singapore Indoor Stadium with availability to a billion viewers around the world in age.
Immediately, Kruong is starting to pinpoint these strikes and lands
way up there just a few seconds ago.
You can see how wide Matisse is with these strikes. His hands just come from all circular positions. So it's easy for Kruong to just kind of abusive.
Matisse switches to leading with his left hand and left leg because that right lower limb is taking a battering. It's a swinger, isn't it, that right hand from Matisse, but it's off target at the moment, falling short as Kruong just leans back out of range. Cutting off the cage, his movement is of any injury that may be there. So, delighted that we're carrying on. And Kruong gets straight back to business with that heavy right hand.
Conventional wisdom would be like, you would want to see Matisse take this fight to the ground, but he hasn't so much as attempted a takedown.
This is just relentless from the... As much as he concentrates on the fist, the legs come in with power to his own legs and to the stomach. This is an offensive masterclass from the Thai fighter.
Oh, jab
down, and that's more than enough for Yuji Shimada to say it's over. A jab put him down there, and it's no surprise because the ferocity that those punches were coming in, no matter what kind of a punch they were with bad intention, and any single one of them could have ended that fight.
With a jab, there's one. He slides in here, boom, late kick, another jab. Matisse looks bothered and he just followed it up with a stinger.
We saw three jabs there and I think the second one did some damage. It may have broken his nose or possibly caused some bother around the eye there. That's where he hurt himself. And the third one just was enough to say, well, yeah, I think I'll drop out to that one. The second jab did the damage.
And the third jab was all it. That was two.